All right, we're still waiting to hear the outcome of the presidential race, and ballot counting also continues across the country and right here in Baltimore City. WMER 2 News' Abby Isaacs visited the election headquarters to see how it's going. Abby?
These are just some of the mail-in ballots that still need to be counted. It's a process that could go well into next week. Baltimore City elections employees hard at work.
Basically what I call cleanup.
Opening up mail-in ballots, recreating web ballots. Thousands still left to count.
Record number of folk came out to vote. And with that happening, it's going to take us a little longer to get to the finish line.
Election Director Armstead Jones says they're also experiencing delays from the State Board of Elections issue with transfer time for the thumb drives that store results from the voting center scanners.
Because of the issue with the memory sticks last night, they're working on that, and just as soon as we get the okay from them, we'll be able to start.
They're waiting for the green light to start counting. So in the meantime, they're getting everything prepared, going through ballots to make sure they're signed, and that the voter didn't also fill out a provisional ballot on Election Day. Some results are already in. The closest races are for city council seats. Jones says they brought in additional people to help count, and he thinks they'll be able to meet the deadline, which is next Friday, November 13th.
We'll be here until everyone is counted. We have great workers here, and they're moving forward. We're trying to get to the end so that all of us can get some rest.
You can check the status of your mail-in ballot online. We have a link on our website, WMAR2news.com. In Baltimore, Abby Isaacs, WMAR2 News.